Used to be elves, did you know that? Well, there's more to it than that, but I won't bore you with the details. I want you to forge me some elven mithril slippers so I can get back to me roots. I'll make it worth your while with this little gem that helps you find treasure items.
I'm sure he forgot to mention that if you forge an item, you can forge a perfect version of that item. I bet he forgot to mention.
If you got the designs and the materials, I got the forging. Careful with the furnace, eh? I'm not insured. Pleasure doing business with you. It's hot in here. Times like this, I wish you could take my beard off. Careful with the furnace, eh? I'm not insured. Nice item, that.
Hmm.
it's hot in here. Times like this, I wish I could take my beard off. Careful with the furnace, eh? I'm not insured. That's a thing of beauty, that is. With my hammers and tongs, you'll never go wrong. Careful with the furnace, eh? I'm not insured. You've done this before, haven't you? Picked up any good designs lately?
Mithril slippers. Ooh, they're shinier than I even imagined. But I'd look a right princess with those beauties on me tootsies. Ooh, if you were a proper prince, you'd put them on for me. But I reckon I'll put you through enough already. Thanks.
Thank you. Huh? All you goblin folk, and prepare yourselves for the grandiose climbing goblin game. Wait, it's you. Have you actually come to take on the real thing? Because I'm warning you, it's known in goblin circles as the most challenging challenge that ever challenged. Gravel grasping goblin gauntlet of gripping greatness. Always your trophy.
Mm-hmm. Oh, thank goodness. I didn't think anyone would come. I knew I should have never wandered in here alone, but my curiosity got the better of me. Oh, it's so dark. I can't find my way out. If you have something to light the way, could you please escort me out? Finally out, but no, it's dark out here. No, this won't do. I can't very much ask you to make the sun come out. I must be brave. I at least have the moonlight now. Thank you for getting me out of that cave. I'll be all right from here.
Where do you think you're going? This establishment's for orcs only, and you don't look like no orc to me. Move along, shrimp. Something. Here, have this one as a replacement, and try not to lose it again. In you go. How'd you get in here? I've no time to deal with you. This flipping goblin swarming the place. Wasn't you that let them in, was it? Well, I'll bet it was. In which case, you can help me clear those pests out. Oi, how'd you get in here? I've no time to deal with you. This flipping goblin swarming the place. Thank you. Oi, how'd you get in here? I've no time to deal with you. This flipping goblin swarm in the place. Wasn't you that let them in, was it? Well, I'll bet it was. In which case, you can help me clear those pests out. And they got a place of their own to hang about. Anyway, thanks for your help. As a reward, you're now an honorary member of the club. Just don't tell the manager. No one dancing in here. This club's gone downhill lately. Well, this lot needs a good whack with a mithril rhythm stick. There was a bit of a stink last time I went into a blacksmith. Trolling his wife or something. So could you forge one for me? I know a way to loot more gold than I could give you in return.
Huh?